I'm warning you. I'm
don't
tell me. I'm
warning you. You return this.
Mimi.
Don't say it.
If you tell my
return,
if you tell my boss.
What's my your salary is gone.
Man that you already did work for, paid you. That bought you gifts.
To appreciate the work I did for him, yes.
This man is he lives in Bagada. All these Bagada men, that's how they behave. So that he does not know you, knows the size of your pants.
I
that
just
you wear.
Said I did.
How did you know the size of your pants? Mimi, even Frank does not know which pants to buy for you. And he bought your favorite colors. All of them they are telling. Mimi, there's something in, look, tell us now.
The guy didn't even buy this one that these girls wear nowadays.
Yeah, those
rope. Yeah, no one to buy your wrestling pants. Yeah, I want a WWF pants now. Didn't you used to see this Hulk Hogan wear this pants?
This, yes.
Hulk Hogan used to wear this. You see this white one?
Are you going to tell Frank that someone is trying to knock you up?
My flatmate, first class entertainment.